Oh, I'm silly. I didn't have it on the welcome screen. God, I am just... I'm out of it today. Gotta tell you. I have been super out of it today. Suki, what is up? Thank you for the good wishes. Thank you for the boop. We didn't even have it on the welcome screen. How did I forget to use the welcome screen? I'm just dropping information today. I swear, I'm so out of it. Okay. Today's gonna be a little different kind of game. More chill, silly, kid-friendly game, but not a kid-friendly stream, that's for sure. No, why is it playing music? Look at Star Wars. So, we have to have the music for this game muted the entire time. Because it is actual John Williams music. Like, completely, unapologetically, just literally the music from the movies. So we have to have that muted. Which is like, why would you do that in a video game? Like, how are we supposed to strike this? It's whatever, though. If Twitch was so strict about this kind of stuff, then it wouldn't be a problem. But Twitch is so strict about this kind of stuff, so it's a problem. So, it's not the dev's fault. I mean, if anything, that's high quality right there, that you get the actual music for the game, but we don't get to listen to that on stream, obviously. We are not doing that. Hello, Mother Jam. Welcome to the stream. Cute emote. Let me look at that emote. Cute. Look at that wiggle.
Look at the wiggle.
We're wiggling. Hey, Maxine. How you doing? Okay, make sure I got this.
Yep.
Your Mother Jam, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that so much. Hope you guys like croc music, because that's the music we're gonna play while playing the game, since we can't play the original soundtrack. It'll be cutesy. There's so much dust in here. It's like we're living in, I don't know, somewhere that's really dusty. Jesus Christ. This is the payment for having a cat. Cat hair everywhere. Did she scratch my desk? What the fuck? It's okay. He is no big deal. I can barely whistle right now. Cat hair. Ugh. We'll be getting started in about 7 minutes here. We're just warming up. Maybe I should get some tea. I don't know. I don't know if I have time to do that. I got 7 minutes. Can you make tea in 7 minutes? I don't think so. I'll do it during lunch.
Yep.
Wait, that was six again. I keep doing six instead of five. Well, you get one extra one, Mother Jam. I keep doing that. I can't count to five. I can only count to six. It's no big deal. You get a free, yeah.
Bonus prize. Wow. You unlocked the bonus.
Playing some Dead Space Remake this morning. I won't talk spoilers, don't worry. But I finished chapter 8, which was great. And now I'm on chapter 9, and I am out of heals. I'm like a third through chapter 9, and I have no more heals. So that's what's happening in Dead Space Remake for me. Oh, we're on hard mode, by the way, so that's fun. First playthrough. I would stream it, but I cannot run that and OBS at the same time without it getting extremely choppy. I can't. It won't let me. It is what it is. So I'm just kind of enjoying it solo play. I do stream it on Discord though, which is good fun. But in case anyone's curious about the Discord, there it is right there. Hop on, read the rules, answer the 3 questions, and wait for a mod to let you in. We got all kinds of stuff there. Lots of channels, chat groups, all kinds. Good fun. But I do stream sometimes on there for fun, just casually. And I've been occasionally streaming Dead Space Remake in the Game Zone call groups. Since I can't stream it through OBS, I can only stream it through Discord. Which I'm surprised, because Discord is not optimal at all. Also, hi Merp, how you doing? Merpy Shmurpy Dance, yes. The Merpy Shmurpy Dance. Like this. This is the Merpy Shmurpy Dance. Like that. Spinning in space. Stretching. Oh, my fucking God. We'll be starting 3 minutes here, y'all. I'm just polite. I like to give people a chance to hop on. Show's about to start. It's no big deal. Gumball is back in my room. Probably fucking around with stuff she's not supposed to. Where you going, Gumball? Where you going? The doggies barking? What are they barking at? Look intimidated. Gumball is a silly cat. We got the guest star in last stream. That was fun. Oh, there she goes. I guess she's not guest starring today. Never mind. It's fine. It's too early. I was wrong. I was at the wrong part of the song. I'm a fool. Okay, yeah, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna run some ads real quick, and once that's over with, we'll be starting. See you in a second. my thing. No. Here we go. Look good. That's pretty good. Just a little lower. Here we go. Hey, y'all. We're playing this fucking game. And yeah, we have croc music playing because I am not playing copyrighted Star Wars music on stream. That's not happening. I don't know how loud the music's going to be compared to the gameplay, but we'll get that balanced in a second. It's no big deal. Let me just... Where's my mouse? Oh, is it here? No. Can I play with the controller? My controller not working? Oh, there we go. Now we're playing. Sort of. Does it consider me player two? Oh my god. It thinks I'm... PC gaming is so fun. It thinks my keyboard is player one and my controller is player two. Just one second. Hi, Lizzie. Come on. No, 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 there we go. Now I can fuck shit up. Now, it might take us a minute to get this balanced correctly, because it does seem like the game audio is pretty quiet compared to the music. Let me just swing a lightsaber. How does it sound? Like, should I turn the music down a little bit? Turn the game up a little bit? I really should do my own mixing before stream, huh? Music down a little bit? Okay. Hopefully that doesn't break my control. Can I have my mouse? One of those ones where you have to alt tab. All right, music will go down to... It's 22. There, should be good. So yeah, unfortunately no Star Wars music. Sounds pretty good? Okay. I will take pretty good. This is a game where you just fuck around, really. I don't know what we're doing here. Are we making something? There's a lot of fucking people here. Also, the attack is the square button, which is gonna take some getting used to, but okay. No big deal. Oh, we can build something. Oh, I didn't mean to. Ignoring. Come on, he was shooting me. That's cute. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, get the money.
Explosion.
Yes, explosions. All that kind of crap that people like these days. All that stupid, petty bullshit that... Okay. Oh, no. Kira, no, don't go, don't give him to the dark side. Normal day for a Jedi, just, oh god. Jesus. Alright, give me that money! Hey! That's bullshit. Money disappears fast in this game. Oh! I saw that. I know I didn't grab it. Oh, they're not playing because we turned off the music! They're normally playing music, but because we turned it off, they stop. That's kind of a cute touch. Sorry, guys, you're out of the job. Hard to put your stuff on Twitch. I'd be out of the job. I was trying to hit a chair. I get goodies. The cheat of Dunhan. My goodness me. Okay. Okay. Two player arcade, that's cute. All right, I guess we could do level one. Let's go do level one. Oh man. Oh my God. Is that Jar Jar Binks? Oh my God, it's Jar Jar Binks. This is gonna be a lot of collecting, oh my God. Hey, what the fuck? Come on, grab the cute stuff. Get it.
Get it.
Oh no. All right, we'll let it live. It looks confused. Oh, it's so cute. What? What are you, look at you funny? Am I winning? Yes, I'm winning. I'm destroying every chair. I'm definitely winning. That's what you get for hurting my back. And my butt. That was not worth it. I don't want to hit you. How you doing, drunk boss? Not that. Get it. Give me a gold. Oh, boo. Gold. Struggling to fix your stream schedule. I'm sorry to hear that. I didn't mean it, Obi-Wan. Yeah. Oh, you get it. Okay, let's do a level one of, or chapter one of story one, whatever. Okay, whatever. Star Wars music? Do I have to skip the cutscenes too? Seriously? I mean, that's kind of ambient, but it might be music technically. They seriously didn't. Can I not skip the cutscene? You can't even skip the cutscene. Come on, play the music. I'm not getting a copyright strike for Lego Star Wars. Can't even skip the cutscenes. You can't see my stupid thumb because the stupid monitor is right. Whatever. Screen thing, whatever. I have it in front because I like to save clips without any of the side stuff. So I have to not be obscuring it at all. Otherwise, you just randomly see my forehead and hands in the corner of a clip for no reason. Maybe I should just stop doing that. Maybe I should just have the whole thing be captured. It might be worth it. Just. This is music. You don't hear the music. Okay. This is gonna be fun. This is like really stressful to stream. Ironically. It's okay. It's a really cute game. The other solution would be to completely mute the game entirely. That sounds like fun. I mean, I'm not gonna do that, but we could do that. Some games you really probably shouldn't stream. And definitely ones involving Disney. Which feels so wrong to say that, because it's Star Wars. Okay. Can I rotate the camera? No. Any secrets? No secrets. Cool. Yeah, me too. It'd be really convenient if we could get money this way. There is so much of it, I don't even know what we're gonna do with it.
Kill it.
Yes. Look at the little fucker. R2-D2. Oh, no, C-3PO. It's not R2-D2 at all. It's in here. Okay. Cool. Nice. What's this do? Holy fuck. We are rich. We're quote true Jedi already. Apparently your value as a true Jedi is determined on how much money you have. That sounds about right. Don't you shoot me. Obi-Wan, are you gonna like fight or... Hey, Demi. Someone swing? Hearts? Oh God. Okay, while you're doing that, hang on. Ooh, there's a heart. Another heart. Needs C-3PO. Not that one. Yes, a power up. What are we playing, Doom? All right, there we go. No, we didn't do that one, okay. We'll mind control that droid in a second. Come on. I was about to try to use a locator system from Dead Space to find out where I'm going. I've been playing that too much. What's this? Nice. Is this the optional path? I have no idea. Just possess you with my soul. Alright, I'll be Obi-Wan for a little bit. Why not? Okay, so that's progressing forward. Get the money. We've got to have money. Yes. All right, droid, come with me. Let's get the optional stuff. Oh, I think there was another one though. Beep boop, beep, or beep beep boop, robot. Why are these here? Oh, it must be the intensity director. Oh my god. Amazing. That's behind glass, isn't it? Okay. Alright. That's glass. Don't get it. Can I jump on your head? I mean, we did it. Oh, it looks like you need someone else to, like, continue this part. Maybe, like, you have to be, like, Anakin or something. You have to do that in free mode. Like, they, like, crawl into the vent or something. Give to Kira. Move it. You. Yes. Oh, the sparkly monies. Okay. Let's go this way. I tried to jump twice and it didn't work. God, it's Droidekas. I'm no match for Droidekas. I like the way they presented these in the movie. It just felt so like they're trying to sell toys. You are no match for our elite Droidekas with double pistol action. Oh my god, what have we done? Alright. Oh. Excuse me. I don't know what we're supposed to do with that. Okay, yeah, that works. No, it doesn't. I think we did that backwards. Okay, we can undo. Okay, good. A big one first. Don't crush me. Oh my god. Yeah, this will be better. Perfect. Oh. Okay, apparently you can't jump twice if you delay the hop. That sucks. Yeah. It's like a very short window where you can go forward. I see. I don't see. I'm confused. Whatever. But can I be you? No. Who is shooting my face? It is you. I don't like your face. Let's take your face off. There we go. Wait. No, big one first. There we go. Perfect. What does this thing do? Okay. How am I not getting up there? It's surprisingly tricky. You totally made that. This game doesn't require multiplayer, does it? Come on! Man, we are not getting these. Wait, what's this doing? Oh, it's moving. Yes, we figured this one out at least. Cool. Oh, it's a magnet. What the fuck? Kind of funny. In an evil sort of way. I wonder if you could use that for the combat. I don't know. I'm not sure what to do with this part. Maybe destroy it? Yeah. Man, it's just out of reach. Can't destroy that either. Oh, what's this? Oh, neat. Get the blue one first. Prioritize. Wait, can I shoot? Oh, cool. Feel the nostalgia flowing back. Nice. This is good fun. Actually feels good to control. Yes! I guess I'm just destroying these, yeah. Hard to tell if it's like for the setup of a puzzle or if you just destroy it sometimes. But usually you can't destroy the thing that's for a puzzle. A power up that we're not going to be able to utilize. Yay. Makes our lightsaber purple. Weird. How you doing, Ruby? And yeah, we had to mute the music, Ruby, because, you know, copyright, so. So we're listening to Karak music while doing this. I'm glad you're doing all right. Oh shit. Wait, get on the thing. Where is it? Obi-Wan, hang on. Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. Come on, you little bastards. Oh, this is fun. Oh, damn it. Oh, if it gets destroyed, you can get up. Take him out. Oh, I can't destroy it. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. All right, do the beep boop. Do the beep boop. Good job. Get the fuck out of my way. is this copyrighted music like during the cutscenes? Because like, we don't need copyrighted music during the cutscenes. I don't have a shortcut for muting my game audio, and this game requires to be... I'm really paranoid. I really don't want to get a copyright strike for like random things like that. God damn, we're rich. This universe cookies cost like 50,000 a piece. Like, oh, never mind. Never mind. You get a bonus one for getting True Jedi? Oh, God. Save over that one. All right, let's go to the next one. Already at the invasion? They divided into six parts per episode, so... freaking Star Wars music. Okay. It's really stuttery. That's weird. Does this count as Star Wars? It's like really ambient. Okay. It's really weird that they still have music during the cutscenes. It's like, I guess they're not real time. It's just... That's so random, okay. This is kind of cool. Parried him, oh my god. Got you, Ruby. Holy shit. Okay. That's kind of cool they're just running through like that. I like that detail. Oh my god, I remember these Lego boulders. I thought these were the coolest. It's like that you could open them. Oh, we need a blaster. We have to come back. Ah. Oh my god, stop it! Think about it. There's thousands of them! Little bastards. I know, he's not doing anything. He's just like fucking around. You are a bullet sponge, Obi-Wan. No, he dropped so much money. I'm trying to interact with these fucking flowers. I don't think we're gonna get true Jedi on this run, so let's just forget about it. I think you can only get those in the revisits, typically. Oh, god damn it. I don't know what I was thinking there. I don't know if it's gonna make no difference since I can one-shot him anyway. Disgusting, even in Lego. I hate his eyes. Fuck off of me. I'm just reminding of that donkey video from years ago when he's playing this. That's so good. Oh, you cash in the money you already had. Okay, that's good at least. Every time you revisit the hub area. That's good. Good lord. Let's just get out of here. Are they getting pushed back? I think. No, not really. Never mind. Can't get that yet, I don't think. We're like confusing him, okay. That's clever. Funny if he fell. Oh, I can take... Okay, he jumps higher. Frame rate. Oh my god. Can't handle the smoke. My poor 3090 can't handle this game. I know! Jar Jar can actually do stuff. I don't know, Jar Jar. Jar Jar! Oi! Hey! Gotcha, Jar Jar. Don't worry. Nothing's gonna hurt you.
Until later. We'll take him out. He knows too much.
What? My goodness. Merp, you're silly. I'm sure this is more interesting with the music, but yeah, we can't do that. It's a big no-no. I like having a Twitch channel. We might get True Jedi. I don't know. Jar Jar. Oh my god, it's because we confused him. He punished us for that. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Can't tell. Hey Josh, how you doing? Oh, we did it backwards. Okay, that's feet. Oh god. I'm doing puzzles, stop it. Runs good somewhat on your rig? Nice! Oh, enjoy it. Enjoy it. I will not spoil a thing. Just enjoy it and have... Don't get too scared. Aim for the limbs, yada yada yada. Play it in the dark, nice. That's how you gotta play it. Oh wait, did you hit Jar Jar? Do it again, do it again. Take him out, please. You don't see me? Okay, he just gave up. All right, good. Good soldier. Giving up is half the battle. Oh god. Stop attacking me! Now Qui-Gon is fucking useless, yo. Qui-Gon, look out! He could have shot you in the face! True Jedi, alright, we did it. I don't know if he can lose True Jedi by getting killed, I'm not sure. We'll go this way in a second. I don't think you can. Okay, we're gonna run some ads. We'll be right back, y'all. This game doesn't let me have my mouse. I have to, wait, can I just do this? There we go. I'm gonna check something really quick, y'all. I'm just gonna look over this clip and make sure the balance seems right. Because it's Star Wars. Okay, that seems right. Okay, cool. Sometimes I gotta hear it myself to really know. I'm an audio nerd, so. Can I destroy that? Wait, is there more to it? No. Wait. Oh, we can just take it apart. Oh, we should use the force more often. Goddamn. Before we continue, let me just make sure there's nothing I missed in here. I think we did miss something. Or I'm mistaken entirely. Yeah, I'm definitely mistaken. Okay, we'll go back. Oh. Cool. When did this game come out? It doesn't look too bad. I assume most of this music in the cutscenes is ambient, but if we're watching a cutscene and it starts playing like recognizable Star Wars music, I am going to just mute the game audio entirely. You cannot skip the cutscenes either. I wish you could, because it's kind of stressing me out that there's music during the cutscenes. Oh good, we unlocked Jar Jar Binks. Wonderful. I can't wait to play as him all the fucking time. I wish I had that many studs. Oh, cute. Oh, the croc music, right. Skip that. Cutscene music. They're in the city. It's stuttering like hell for no reason. I'm pretty sure I could run this on my first laptop. I have to drown out the music somehow. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. Let's end the cutscene and play the game. Okay. Oh, okay. Now we can fucking shoot. Oh, this is way better. Does this happen in the movie? I don't remember. I haven't seen the movie in like 15, 20 years. Oh, we can't use the force. Can I shoot it though? Yeah. Oh, I can't break those. Okay. What even are those? Like soap dispensers. Oh, look at that. Clever. Grab it. Thank you. You are so slow. I almost walked into that. All right, let's use the grapple hook. Did you punch that motherfucker in the face? Excuse me. This is just pick up everything, the game. Holy shit. Not that I'm complaining, it's just... how do I... deal with all this collectibles. I'm gonna miss so many. No. I refuse. Queen go pew pew, yes. Queen do go pew pew. This is very fitting music for the situation. Go! Oh. Yeah! Good, don't fall off the edge. Good job. So far, so good. Why is every NPC so useless? I don't know. Because it's a child's game. I don't know. Going from this, from Dead Space to this, is quite a jump. I really wish I could stream the Dead Space remake, y'all. I really wish I could. It's so good. It is so good. It's fantastic, and I love it. You prefer this? Fair. All right. I just think it's funny that, like, we went from, like, the variety, as I try to speak, the variety of games that we stream here, the range of them is interesting. Punch the fuck out of him. Yeah! Imagine just slapping a robot and it just explodes. That's fucking awesome. Oh, no. Hang on. Push the block. What? Maybe we can't do this yet. Hard to see the money fall out of those. What's this? Oh. Great. Look at them, they're just standing guard. They're just pretending to do something. That is adorable. I love it. That is so cute. They think they're helping. Aw, and they're getting paid for it. I'm taking note of that. Yeah, why is it press F2 or any button? Why do they specify F2? is my question. Why would they specify that? Do I push it in the hole? Oh god, fuck that. I think we need more stuff anyway to actually do that puzzle. Nice. A reward for paying attention to level design. I like it. They're just walking up and saying, please shoot me in the face. I don't want to be a robot anymore. Which is totally lame, because being a robot would be awesome. Think about it, you don't have to eat, you don't have to go to the restroom, you don't have to die. That's so cool. What do I do? Am I supposed to be like a Jedi or something? Okay, there we go. I accidentally shot that. Oh, the money! Life isn't worth living without enjoying food. You know what? I can agree. Food is nice. There's so many good recipes. We're about to die. Oh god. Finally, a real character. Just kidding. She's fine. She doesn't have much in terms of defending herself. But at least we're all together. That's good. What am I doing? I'm sorry for hitting you, buddy. Back. Oh, it's just a way back. Okay. They don't expect us to backtrack, do they? You guys even do damage. What? Oh, hello. Bye. Takes two hits. Okay, grab the money, grab the money. Okay, we got most of it. Oh, we need Jar Jar. Oh, wait, no we don't. No we don't. We need her. We do need Jar Jar to get on top of those, though. That's gonna be a revisit. Oh, okay, perfect. Where are we going? Why is there like this bell sound in the background constantly? What is with that? That was close. I need a Jedi to get up here. But they can't get up here. Weird. Oh god. I've been standing for a while. No, I wanted that. There we go. Hopefully there's a bit more to the level. We're so close to getting true Jedi. I didn't mean to punch you, I'm sorry. You can auto-target. Even for friendly fire, that's so weird. Push the fuck out of him, yeah! What's his name? Captain... Panica? Yeah, she does know kung fu. Beating the fuck out of him with it, too. Oh my god, why did it have to scatter so much? That's not fair. Look at that bullshit. Grab the gold. You're gonna miss like half of it. Like, that's so mean. Prioritize gold, that's for sure. Look at these guys. They're like going back and forth patrolling. They're so cute. They think they're doing something. Why are there so many? Oh my god. What? Okay. We're so close. What's this? Ooh. That helps. Just focus on the gold. Still think it's very mean the way those scatter. They're just taunting you. We need like a draw ability or something. Okay. What is the point of follow for follow? There's no point to that. I'm not gonna watch your stuff. You're not gonna watch my stuff. What's the point? It's the number at that point. Who gives a shit? True Jedi. Ah, get the loot. Oh, we got this. We got this. I think. Get the gold. Focus on the gold. Yes. Yeah. Oh, we can't break that one. I think we need like a bounty hunter or someone who can throw grenades. That's where we're supposed to go. Okay. Before we go in there, let me just go back real quick and take a look-see. Yep. I think you need Sith characters to break those ones with the red glow. Pretty sure that's how it works. I haven't played this in so long, but I think that's how it works. Oh, there's gotta be a purpose to that, right? Yeah, right there. I don't think we can jump high enough, though. How did the gold one disappear faster? That was bullshit. No, 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 no. There you go. Wait. Oh, come on. What's the point of that? Sorry, you can't jump high enough, loser. Aww. Fuck that. Okay. next level. Your cutscene.
Roger, roger.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, they tackled us. Isn't this like at the end of the movie? Oh wait, no, this happens like twice, doesn't it? Yeah, okay, I remember now. Oh god, we're gonna do pod racing soon. Not pod racing! Oh god, maybe it's good in this game, I don't know. Ugh. Why does it slow down with a count up like that? What's the point? God, we barely found anything in that level. Does this game autosave? I'm not sure. No copyrighted music. No copyrighted music. Ba-ba-ba. Landing a ship in the desert. That's such a good idea. The fuck does that even do? It's not even connected to the ship. Oh no. Ooh, Jedis don't make money. We're already doing the pod race? Oh god. I guess not much else happens here when it comes to action, right? Oh my god, okay. This is really more exciting with the music, I assure you. So fucking fast. Yummy crystals. Holy shit. They're shooting at us and there's copyrighted music. Okay. What is that? Like number of laps, I guess? Oh! Oh, he killed him! Damn it. I wonder if they hit all the crystals. Oh god. Oh my god! Thank god we didn't explode. Just objectively faster than me. Worst timing. We gotta run some ads. We'll be right back, y'all. Oh my god, my chair. There we go. I wonder if you can actually pass him or if it's like a scripted thing. Oh god. No! Oh, we fucked up! Please, we got True Jedi, come on! Let's have this. I think we're fucked. Ooh, it's so close. Come on! We win! Oh my god, that was way too close.
Whatever.
I can't believe we won that. It was intense. We missed one of the collectibles. Doesn't matter. Oh, went by fast. There's what, two more now? So close. Okay. Oh god. Don't do that. No. So there's like two more levels for this. It's so laggy for this movie. Whatever. Act, whatever you want to call it. Part. Episode. $2.7K. Oh my god, Gel, you're almost there. Okay, that took forever. Is that like a cat scratch post? Oh, cute. What is that noise? Why is it non-stop? Shoot? Yeah. What is that noise? What is happening to this game? I ran it over. Why is there a constant sound? This game is nothing but noise. Okay, I think we're gonna stop going for the true Jedi thingy and we're just gonna get through the levels. Cause I don't think this is a game I wanna fully complete anyway, cause it looks like there's a lot of tedious backtracking. So we're just gonna focus on just playing the actual game. There's just noises happening, oh my god. Wait, do we have R2 or something? Oh, I have to repair this, okay. Stop shooting me! Oh my god! Come on, focus! There we go. Okay, so we have to become R2. I get you, I get you. Oh, you're so slow. Don't shoot me! There we go. I push the shitty button. There we go. Let's go. Okay. Oh, right, right, right. We have to be her. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, jeez. She got murdered. Get the Jedi. Use your karate chop action. Oh my god. This is insane. All right. Can they not be defeated? Okay, there we go. Nahi a boycott. What you talking about, Crunch? Welcome to the stream. That is a very specific button for a very specific situation. To be honest, like, no offense. Are you talking about me? You meant no offense. You should have just not said it in the first place. What's the point of this? We are speedrunning this game now, officially. Thank you. What are we supposed to do? These are all Sith power things. I don't understand. No one here. Does she have Sith powers, Padme? I don't think so. That'd be kind of weird. Hang on. Person with gun. Thank you. What are we doing here? No idea. Gun wins. Gun wins again. What are we supposed to do? Are we even supposed to go this way? Oh my god, okay. We had to sacrifice a Jedi statue. That sounds about right. Take him out.
Yes.
That's cute. Stop shooting me, you little fuck. Oh, okay. So use her to get there. Shoot. Okay. Oh god. Come on. Thank you. I can say that I designed the levels in mind with other types of characters for progression. Oh, hi, R2. What the fuck? Come here. How do you do that? That rocks. I do like how we're swapping between characters to progress forward. That's kind of cool. I can applaud them for that. Okay. Can we even get this button? Small characters. Okay, Anakin can go through there, but... we didn't raise a bridge or anything. Oh, wait, wait, Anakin. There we go. Right. So we need to do that elsewhere. He can't fight back at all. Oh my god. Okay. Can I break these windows open? Yeah, I can. There we go. That's cute. I don't understand what the point of it is, but I like it. Oh, there's the little vent we can go through. Okay. Melee weapons in this sci-fi setting are so impractical that almost all the Jedis were raised. Yeah. But they have the Force, Merp. Have the Force. Whatever that means. Can you do the gun thing also? Yes, you can. Every time. What? How the fuck did you do that? What do we do at this point? There's a button up there. We need Anakin over here, but we can't get across. There must be some way to fix the bridge. Oh god, I regret jumping down there. I don't know if a Jedi can reach across the... Maybe? Let's try. Oh, they can fix the bridge. Oh my god, I'm so silly. So now we can, like, make a bridge? No? I need to find a way to get Anakin across this. Maybe if we break some of this stuff, we can make a bridge. Why don't we just use the Force on him? How far can you jump, Anakin? You can't even double jump. Oh, God. Yay! Bullshit! I will lose all my money. I don't give a fuck. There we go. I'm so confused. We have to get this button. But the only way to get the button... Oh, wait, there's a gate? Can we break this open? So confused. There's a secret button right there. Son of a bitch. go up this? No. I'm just trying to find the way to progress in the level at this point. Okay, we can build something. That's cool. Neat. Oh, right. Gotta use the force. Duh. Simple solution. For a timeless problem. Oh, wait. I guess we gotta be... Well, first of all, hang on. A lot of going back and forth in this. Okay. Anakin, how the fuck do we get everyone else here? Shut up, R2. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Maybe just break things randomly and, well, hang on, what's this do? I think that's just for bonus stuff. Oh my god, of course. Now they can both get up there. And press the button, but we need to get the Jedis up here. Gotcha. Wait, if I stand on this, will he lift it for me? Oh. Obi-Wan, you are useless! Okay, let's try again. That's clever. That's clever design. I'll give him that. Son of a bitch. You constantly hear that ding, 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 like that ding sound in the background. Why is it non-stop in this game? What is that? Is it like their alarm system, I guess? Like, this is insane. It just is non-stop. All right, I'll see you, Merp. Have a good stream. Good luck. Have fun. Christmas themed. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Bosses in Elden Ring take fewer hits. Okay. Whoa, what was... That was weird. My reflection looks so bizarre. What, are we keeping them alive or something? What's going on? Ugh. Get that one out of the way. Big boys first. There we go. I remember this room. I haven't played this game in like years. Wait, Ow. Alright, so you're saved. Alright, cool. Hey. What's going on here, buddy? Money! Oh my god, it's a miracle. There's some more to save. No, not the dr- No.
Just press the button until it goes away.
I didn't mean to hit you, buddy. I'm sorry. What's up, buddy boy? Can they not kill the other enemies? Like, do we have to do it all? I am so out of it. What do I do? Nothing. All right, let's just go on. I really wish I had full camera control. I understand why it's not like that, but God, it'd be nice. Where are these other guys at? Okay, maybe. No. I don't know. Okay. It must be over here. There's one over there. No! Okay. Two more? Are they the ones in front of the ships, maybe? Because I don't think they're in danger. Oh no, they're going to the ships. Maybe we have to use the force on this. Yeah, it looks like a path up. Okay, we can barely make it there. Oh, we gotta run some ads. We'll be right back. So I think we got the last thing we needed. Now we just need R2-D2, maybe? Oh my god, the possession. There we go. It's working perfectly. R2, hop on that. Oh, come on. That'd been cool. Okay. We did it. We win. Potential Star Wars music. Oh my god. Do we have to do this part? Or do we just do the Darth Maul part? Because I feel like there's only one more episode, right? One more part for this episode. No, wait. No, that appointment's tomorrow. Okay, thank God. Not even close, but we weren't going for it that time, honestly. I just want to play through it. I'd rather just play through. I assume there's like one more part. Continue. I don't know if it's, yeah, I see, it's probably just this, right? I don't think this is the actual music from the scene. Use the force. Oh my god. I cannot stop sneezing. What's the point of this? Oh god. It. This is a child's game. It's okay. This game is for children. Scripted. That's it, we win! Yeah! Hopefully we actually get to fight. Like the nasty Nork boss fight. You're just chasing him. Oh my god. Oh god, that sucks. Where my energy levels are just not existent today. I don't feel like I'm awake. Like hell. I don't know why I'm so low energy right now. Motherfucker likes to run away. There's that bell sound again.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
I am playing Fetch. What's with that? Fetch with the Sith, exactly. Oh my god. I guess we just run past them.
I have no brain power.
Really drawing this out. God. Why? Fuck yeah. We're back, don't worry. Can you hear that? Why is that everywhere? It's like in every level. I don't understand. Maybe it's just a Naboo alarm system and it just feels like it's in every level because three of the levels we played were at Naboo. That could be the case. But it is driving me nuts. Are we gonna fight, motherfucker? Oh, so just do the jump attack, catch. Like when you're playing Sonic Adventure 2 and it's a Knuckles versus Rouge boss fight, that's what this feels like. You just do the jump attack and spam it. We did it! Play the cutscene. Is that copyrighted music? No copyrighted music, no copyrighted music. We don't need copyrighted music here, that's okay. Is it like generic music? I don't know. Oh my god! Obi-Wan, no!
Use the Force!
Get fucked. The big X's, so respectful. Hey. Yeah, pretty much, Joe. Oh, finished story? Okay. Here we go. I'll just mute the audio. Yep, that is copyrighted music. We muted it, so. It's playing the credits. What the fuck? Hang on. Come on. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Oh god. I don't like cutting streams short, but I just don't have the energy today, like mentally or physically. I just don't feel like I can do this right now. This game is really cute. It's really simple. And it's really just walk here, wait for a thing to happen, fight some droids, wait. It's a lot of waiting. It's a cute game. It's just, I think it's a little beyond me now, you know what I mean? Or like, it's not really drawing me in. And I feel exhausted today, honestly. So I think we're just going to call it early. I hate doing that, but at least we streamed a bit, you know, we streamed like 2 hours. It's better than nothing, right? But yeah, I'm just not really feeling it. It's kind of... I got a message. Hang on. Might be from my doctor. Let me see. I have an appointment tomorrow at 12. Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all. I hate to cut streams early, but I'm too tired. But I really appreciate everyone for coming over and just hanging out for a bit. Really short stream today, I know, but yeah. Get a... Mimir? What is that? I'm not sure what that is. Thank you, Gel. Thank you all for understanding. I'm gonna look for someone to raid real quick in case anyone's streaming. Who is... Oh, Merp! Merp is streaming. Let's raid Merp. Oh, a nap. Okay, gotcha. Let me make sure I'm spelling the full name correctly. Hang on. Merp the Kobold. Okay. Go give Merp some love. They're always in my chat. They're really nice. Let's go give them some attention. Oh my goodness. I hope y'all have a good rest of y'all's day. I will see you on Friday. Yeah, Friday. I'll be back on Friday. With some Kingdom Hearts Crowd 9 challenge run. Just been going decently so far. I think it might be the last stream for Kingdom Hearts. There might be two more actually though, I'm not sure. We just have to do super bosses at this point and the Hades Cup and the final boss. So we're also like level 60 something. So maybe we have to level up too. But yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.